Working with the GSS dataset requires understanding how the information is gathered. There are actually three versions of the questionnaire, which are known as ballots. Ballots contain both overlapping and different sets of questions. Using ballots shortens the length of the survey and eases the respondents' effort. Within each ballot are two different forms, where some questions are worded differently to allow researchers to study the impact of alternative phrasing. In the dataset, you can see which ballot and form a respondent received. Because not everyone gets the same set of questions, people who do not receive questions by design are coded inapplicable or .i in the data file. To avoid biased results, GSS data needs to be adjusted for its sampling design. This is called weighting. The GSS website and codebook are excellent resources for understanding and using weighting variables. For example, in Stata, users can use this configuration to generate statistics. The GSS has covered a wide variety of topics about American society. Those topics have differed between years, making GSS data suitable for classroom projects and activities, lectures, dissertations, public policy decisions, statistical market research, and much more.
Please visit the GSS website at gss.norc.org and click Get the Data. It can be opened by common statistical software packages like Stata and SAS.
For support with your use of the GSS data, just visit our website at gss.norc.org or email directly gsshelp@norc.org.